sacrifice the night before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even the house. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in the hopes that St. Nicholas would soon be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. When out of the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from the bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The crest of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. Like what to my wondering eye should appear? But a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be seen. More rapid than eagles his horses they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Thank you.